liked about this piece is something that really spoke to me. One is the focal point. You have an amazing guacamaya, or papagayo, some people call it that, like that as well. The symbolism of the actual pear is, it has a lot of it. They mate for life. In some places, it gives a sense of healing as well. They adapt to their environments, and they're one of the few pears that they can actually mimic a lot of human language, which is great. You're able to communicate. So the symbolism of the actual pear itself, that's what attracted to me. I feel like there's a lot of metaphors in there that I personally can relate to. As far as the composition, I really love the jamaica flowers that were depicted. It was definitely one of my favorite flowers as a child when I was in Venezuela. So it was just like a really nice touch that they got incorporated into the composition. And then overall, you know, you get a sense of freedom and a sense of beauty and joy and celebration because of the amount of color that is in it. And it was just something that gave me a sense of nostalgia and definitely made me remind a lot of really nice childhood memories that I have. And I just really love the piece, and I'm glad that I was able to come and actually see it, and I can't wait to actually put it in my wall. I'm really, really excited.